Hello, Cedric Blue Fox here, and welcome to my first edition of my Oreka Battle Card Overview. Today, the first one I wanted to point is Magic Knight Chaos Magicka. This Magicka is obtained by combining three star forms of Magicka together to form this new four star form. He has five unique attacks: Wind and Water Sword, Fire and Earth Sword, Lightning Sword, Curse Sword, and Darkness Sword. The Elemental Swords deals damage depending on what element you're hitting. Fire and Earth deals good damage on Wind and Water, while Wind and Water on Fire and Earth. He also has a buff called Sword Healing, which causes him to heal every attack for 2 turns. Lightness Sword and Darkness Sword deals decent damage and has a chance to Physical Seal or Magical Seal for 3 turns respectively, which can be handy in most situations. Cursed Sword has a chance to curse an enemy, causing a countdown of death in a few turns. Not recommended against bosses since they are immune unless they did it their own. His EX moves are very versatile. Once you succeed, you'll have a Rudik with an element to choose from: fire, water, earth, wind, light, and dark. If you hit the weakness point, you'll surely deal massive damage to that enemy. For alternate art, Raven Magic Stone would do, which is a rare drop from the boss himself, or Darkness Magicka. And that's all for this Oreka card overview. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video. Bye!